Looking for something a little out of this world? Well, in this week's Vegas Spotlight, performer Grace Lusk takes us inside what she describes as the fun, weird spectacle that is Opium at the Cosmopolitan.
Hi, well, I am Grace Lusk. I perform as Lieutenant Harriet in Opium at the Cosmopolitan. I came here to work, I came to Vegas to work on Opium. So I've essentially worked for this show my entire time here, except for, you know, a little pause we had to take last year. So this is kind of my home, you know what I mean? This stage is my home, this theater, everybody who works behind the scenes, like, these are my people. And so I love my Opium cast because essentially, they became my family. Like, as soon as I got to Vegas, they're the ones that I hang out with after work as well. So you're also getting to see a bunch of really good friends, like, just get to mess around on stage, which is really, really fun for Vegas as well. Before I moved here, the last time I had been here was when I was 12 years old. I got to see Cirque du Soleil and a couple magic shows, and I didn't know it at the time, but it was my favorite family vacation that I ever came on. And now coming back and getting to be here as an adult and seeing the way that we, like, continue that kind of childlike wonder for adults in this town, I'm just, like, so happy to be a part of it. Opium is like Love Boat in space. It is a fun, weird ride from Las Vegas to Uranus and back again. When people come to Opium, they can expect to see the unexpected. I mean, none of us have traveled to space. I mean, I have. I've been there a few thousand times. But other people that are coming in have never been to space before. We've got the most insane acts in the city. We have a sword swallower, plate spinning, saucer spinning. We've got banana spitting. We've got people doing, yeah, like, some of the most incredible tumbling in the air, okay? Gravity does not exist at Opium, and our performers show that every single night. It's a really, really fun, I don't even know what is okay to say on local news, you know what I mean? So just know that you're gonna be wowed. Opium, it's the wildest of them all. It has the most insane set, the most upkicked lighting and music. It feels like you're at an EDM concert, but somebody's tumbling in front of you, or somebody is doing a sire wheel. Nick, our new sire wheel. You know, there's incredible acts with a really electronic, futuristic feel. We're officially opening September 24th, so tickets are on sale now at the Spiegel World website. It's Wednesday through Sunday, 8 and 10 p.m. If you can buy a vape pen, you can come to Opium, 18 and up. So we'll take it. Not that I'm encouraging vaping, but we do have a lot of smoke in the show. So if you do like vaping, you're gonna love all the smoke we use in the show.